Police in Lamar's, Iowa are investigating a fatal shooting that happened early this morning. Police were called to an apartment at 37 3rd Avenue Northwest about 2:30 this morning for a report of shots fired. Officers arrived to find 21-year-old Miguel Martinez with gunshot wounds. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police didn't find any suspects at the scene, and they say they continue to investigate.